You see that Cabbage Patch lookalike on the left? That's me. And the girl on the right? That'd be my best friend and sister. And in the middle there? That's the guy who ties us all together, my daddy.
At 20 years of age, I'm still looking for a dream. A war's already waged for my destiny.
My family was about as corny could be. But that's just how we like it. As I grew up, I made lots of amazing friendships with people who blessed me beyond measure. After my daddy's passing, I set out on a mission to live life to the absolute fullest and appreciate every moment. Me and Allie always said we are sisters by God and best friends by choice. And truth be told, we're a little goofy.
When I was just a girl, I thought I had it figured out. See, my life would turn out right, and I'd make it here somehow. But things don't always come that easy, and sometimes I would doubt. Oh, 'cause I got a couple dents in my fender.
With Mama, the three of us made the unbeatable Howard girl. Along the way, we found another sister, Chelsea. And later on, Laura. Me and her enjoyed the best senior year you can possibly ask for. And an awesome last summer as kids before we headed off to college. Which brought me to these girls, the kind of friendships that you're going to tell your kids about. I even found a whole new household of sisters, even though no one could ever replace Allie, of course. We enjoyed an incredible first year at BSC. And even though everyone didn't always quite get us, we completely understood each other. Along the way, we were lucky enough to pick up some more awesome friends. Even as juniors, we found some freshmen who have become very near and dear. I've been blessed with seeing lots of wonders in the world so far. But no fight as wonderful as the friends I've made. What I've learned from life so far is you're going to have some really awesome ups. And sometimes you're going to have some not so ups. One of my friend's favorites is just to lay down on the ground, because it can only go up from there. And even though I'm really not sure what the future holds for me, I've got friends from the past to carry with me, friends in the present to make a few more awesome memories and calls, and a lot to look forward to, because I've loved everything so far.